True story. August 28, 2013. My first encounter. 10 years ago. Let's get it.
Seems like it was just as a day. Me and Big Bro trying to get the pay. Get the old son, don't even shake. You gotta do what a motherfucking take. If in the crew, if you gotta take the blame. Grab the tool and you steady met the aim. Bend the rules if you gotta get away. Tip the fools if they really tryna play. Got 215s in the back of the truck. We fleeing the scene on the tracks and we stuck. Can't see a damn thing cause the glass steamed up. So I hide different piece, throw the flask in the mud. No, we gotta go east, head back to the spot. On the look for police dispatch, screaming hot. Hit the gas and we free blown past all the stops. Gotta dash to the street, almost back to the top. Hold up, roadblock on the bridge, they trapped us. They showed up, we stopped, got the sticks pointed at us. They approach us, it's a lie that the police can't back up. It's over, telling us to give in, put our hands up. I looked at Big Bro and he said, you'll be chill. I liked all the dope and the coke and the pills. It's a secret compartment that's locked and it's sealed. They'll have to search hard, it ain't getting revealed. We exit the truck and they tackle us down. We put our hands up with our chest to the ground. They slap on the cuffs and they take us downtown. Wanted to know that ain't nothing was found.
Gotta stay on your P's and Q's, man. Gotta use that brain. Yeah. Shaggy. Let go.
Hold up. Roadblock on the bridge, they trapped us. They showed up. We stopped, got the sticks pointed at us. They approach us. It's a lie that the pace can't back up. It's over. Telling us to give in, put our hands up. Telling us to give in, put our hands up.